You look Greek.
And you look Syrian.
Oh. It's been my experience in the last 20 years that no matter what your nationality is or your culture is, people feel like they're part of our extended family.
When I go anywhere in the world, people will say to me, I love that movie. That movie has given me so much joy. That's my family.
I love it that for 20 years, the audience has told me that they see their family in my family. I want them to see themselves in this movie again.